Hey everybody, welcome back. So today's video is going to be my OPI polish collection. We're just going to do bottle shots of each polish and then a swatch photo, and it's not really going to be a talk through. If you're familiar with the past collection videos that I've done, I did China Glaze and then the first part of Simple Colors. I just kind of did, they're not really talk throughs, they just kind of go through the polishes and you'll kind of see. If you're interested in seeing those videos that you haven't seen them, the link for them will be in the description bar below, as well as my overview of my polish collection. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get into it and let's look at some pretty OPI bottles of polish. I do really like OPI, but I usually don't pick them up unless they are something that's really standout or if I find them for a good deal, because you know that I like to do my looking out for my bargains. So anyway, let's go ahead and get into it and I hope you have fun.
Thank you.
guys, that was the whole thing. I hope that you had a nice relaxing time looking at some gorgeous bottles of nail polish. If you're here, that's because you have the same love that I do, which is a crazy, insane love for nail polish. So I hope that you enjoyed that, and thanks for stopping by today. If there's any other collections that you want to see, like Orly, Color Club, Milani, Pure Ice, we could do Nicole by OPI. Oh, there's lots we could do. Watch my polish collection overview video that is linked in the down bar, and let me know what you want to see next. So I hope that you are having a great day, and thanks for spending some of it with me, and I'll see you back next time. Bye!